And overnight now, a faulty furnace overheats and catches fire. It happened at about 2 this morning in Columbia Township. Nine on Your Side actually spoke to a woman inside the house who said that she woke up and couldn't breathe because of all the thick smoke. She managed to get out safely, as firefighters say. Now, it's a good reminder to make sure you have your furnace checked, especially on these cold days, one like we're experiencing right now.